And for those who might think I'm crazy for having a onboard vacuum in my mill, 3 minutes after cutting tool steel, I've already cleaned up the mill. I could run another material if I wanted. Just that quick, she's cleaned up. So anyway, just wanted to throw that out there. Not a bad idea to have an onboard vacuum, because you can just clean her up and it stores right in the machine. Right there. So anyway, your thoughts are appreciated. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.